climate change is the defining issue of our time. Societies worldwide need a paradigm shift towards renewable energy to mitigate the impact of human activities on global climate. The intermittent nature of most renewable energy sources implies the intermediate storage of the excess energy produced in low consumption periods to use it during peak hours. Batteries can help us to do so. Advances in battery design have made modern technology possible, but this is not enough. The need for energy storage capacity will increase rapidly in the near future. We need more efficient, energy-dense, and greener batteries. Since its invention by Alessandro Volta, a battery is made of three main components: a positive electrode, commonly called cathode, a negative one called anode, and the electrolyte ensuring the charge equilibration between them. Scientists have been focusing on each of these components to improve the technology, making batteries greener, cheaper, and more durable. The expected implementation of batteries at a large scale implies addressing several issues related to the availability of their components. For some applications, new technologies where lithium is replaced by other common metals such as sodium or potassium are developed. At the cathode side, the replacement of cobalt by more common and widespread elements such as manganese and iron, or even sulfur, is also essential. Security remains a non-negotiable requirement, and the need for batteries with higher energy performance is pushing the development of new all-solid-state devices based on solid electrolytes. CERIC is a multidisciplinary research infrastructure bringing together some of the most advanced analytical facilities in Europe to deliver innovative solutions to societal challenges in energy, health, food, cultural heritage, and more. It provides scientists and companies worldwide a single entry point to over 50 advanced analytical techniques, allowing structural investigations of material. The available NMR, electron, ion, neutron, and photon-based techniques allow scientists to analyze energy materials and establish a clear relationship between their structure and properties. Each battery element can be analyzed to gather information on the local structure, element distribution, electronic properties, and more. Our techniques can be applied, in some cases, to study the complete device, and by applying an electric bias, it is possible to study a battery in real operation conditions. CERIC continuously improves available instruments to offer the best research tools. The infrastructural development is complemented with investments in research by supporting different PhD projects in energy research. Visit our website to join the Energy Challenge.